my head in the flame last night to watch the fire smile. Laid it down and I planted it and then danced on the grave a while. Read over the eulogy about a heart last night. I know it sounds obsessive, but I learned my life.
Instead of